The culprit responsible for your heart attack is called plaque. Plaques are fatty deposits that line the arteries that feed blood to your heart. Over time, the plaques enlarge and narrow the artery. A heart attack occurs when the plaque ruptures or explodes, causing a blood clot to form and totally close off the blood supply to an area of your heart. That darkened area can form a scar,